this shit like I'm in the game. Roll this shit like I'm in the game. Whack this bitch like I want a flame. Tell her why she's your wife.
Everyone, it's your boy the Wizard Hands. Got a little unboxing for you today. We're just gonna jump straight into it. Hopefully I don't nick anything. Here we go. I haven't done one of these for a very long time, and if you haven't been around on the channel very long, you probably wouldn't have seen any of my reviews as I took them all down. So this is the first of a new series. This is going to be rambled reviews or ranted reviews, something like that. So what we've got for you today is the TS600 by Mars Hydro. Hope you can see that. Got a user manual here. So TS600, it's the smallest, I think it's the smallest light that Mars Hydro sell now. It's good for a 2x2. I know it's probably not the best light to have bought, but I am just starting out, so I didn't want to go too crazy with it. So got all the straps and stuff that you need to attach it to the overhead. Put this bugger out. Alrighty, let's see here, get this fucker going. I mean, get this thing going. So, I'm hoping this is legit, because the ones I've seen have all been silver on top, and this is white. So, what I'm thinking is either this is an older one or a newer one. So, model TS600, input voltage 220. Yeah, so it's a 100 watt light. You're supposed to get about 90 to 100 grams off a good light. So, Mars Hydro, if you can see that. There we go. This is not sponsored by them at all. This is out of my own money. If anyone's watching, Mars Hydro, I would definitely love a sponsorship by you guys. I've been following your products for a long time, and a lot of people swear by them, but as I said, they are a more budget model. So these are the Samsung LEDs that you see most days now on products. This one doesn't have any dials or anything like that, so you can't dim it once it's up. It's just going to be on full light schedule. Nothing fancy on the back. It's literally just a cord, your lights. Let's see here. Your pulley straps. So you got these. They go on top of the light, and then you can adjust the height. And, whoop, some more anchors as well for that to attach to it. So I got this for about 90 AUD, so Australian dollars for anyone out there. It's on end of financial year specials. So yeah, it wasn't too bad. I'm gonna plug it in for you, and then you'll be able to see how bright it is. These bastards are bright. Just quickly shout out if you can see it. 420. There we go. 420. It's the new clothing brand that I've started. If you know, you know. So check that out on Instagram at the number 42word0.official. That is my Instagram tag. I do believe it is the same on Twitter as well, but I don't really use it too much at the moment. I don't officially have anything for sale. as I am still working on designs, but if you see anything that you do like, hit me up and we can try and organize that for you. Yeah, so let's get to it. Alrighty, so I know this isn't the best preview for you. I haven't actually got a proper place to set it up yet. I'm going to show you the brightness of the lights. I'm currently blind because they went straight into my retina. So here we go. Whoa, did it again. I don't know if you just can tell by the footage. That is incredibly bright. There we go. So with this one, I'm going to be growing a couple of tomato plants, hopefully. Getting some of that good going as well. Let's see here if I can find it for you. Alrighty. Yeah, so got a couple of lemon criticals. Lemon critical, I don't know if you can see that. Good Australian plant, grows about 2 meters high. I believe it is an indica. We'll get that going eventually. I've got some mixed Melbourne strain of a mixed OG and I do believe diesel. And I think I also have a couple of blueberry seeds, but we're not gonna be going crazy. I'm thinking of just having a plant going on top of that as well. Some tomato plants. And if I can start growing up some lettuce again, had some lettuce growing a little bit ago, but we got hit pretty bad with the cabbage moths and their caterpillars that took over my garden. But we got a couple of rounds of the lettuce out. It'd be helpful now considering it's like $12 a head of lettuce. I bought a lettuce, it was like this big for an iceberg lettuce, so it was $6.90 from Coles, and it was like mostly brown, so that's pretty disgusting. I do get it, but yeah, if you go to like your local farmers markets and stuff, it's going to be roughly the price that you used to paying, if not a little bit more expensive, but it's still going to be like $5 cheaper than going to Coles or Woolworths. So if you can avoid that, do go help out local farmers and get a good deal on some really nice vegetables while everything's pretty high at the moment. So basically what I'm going to be doing with this is just setting up a little 2x2 with a plant and some tomatoes growing in there. And that will be quite nice to have. Again, I'm not 100% sure how legit this is. I bought it off eBay. Probably should have went through Mars Hydro. So Mars Hydro, if you see this, can you let me know if this is legit or not? If it's not, would you possibly be able to send me out one that is, and we can do a couple of grows and show off your awesome lights? Because yeah, you just have really good quality. Like the quality on this is great. I do believe this is probably legit and they've just put it in a different set, but I do know that Mars Hydro have new lights coming out at the moment that are connected to your Wi-Fi, and you can use your phone and stuff to change the lighting and that when you're not even at home, so that's awesome. This is pretty low budget, might eventually get a bigger one, especially if I start growing more vegetables. It's really hard to grow vegetables where I live, and I want to be able to be a little bit more self-sufficient, stop spending so much money, and also grow some nice medicine. Nothing for sale or anything. I don't ever do any of that. It's just a personal thing. I've only ever done one grow before. Might chuck up a couple of photos for you in this video. It was outside during COVID lockdowns. Yeah, it went pretty well, but it was up New South Wales and we got hit with about 2 or 3 weeks straight of torrential rain. I had it in ground with no cover, and it got hit pretty bad with bud rot, so I lost like 2/3, but the plant ended up being quite big, and I still got about, I think it was like half a pound to a quarter pound off of it, so I was pretty happy with that. But yeah, remember, 420, give us a check. We're going to be doing a couple more videos soon. I'm thinking I might hold off a little bit on doing more of the podcast. But yeah, stick around, give us a like, share us around. It's the Wizard Hands. If you get it, yeah.
Yeah, I step to go my way, but my mind goes straight to the highway, like to divine fate. By the way, I make my eyes glaze and know that I'm spending my days getting my life blazed. I'd rather stand to get my life straight, back on the path instead my life straight. Barrel of laughs and not in a good way, so I grab at the bag, rolling a blunt, hitting the dab. Wanna go back to the days when I chill with my mates, no need for the green to put that smile on my face. Just smoke with a team for the fun, no heat for the chase. Spy for the bars, and I hope that I burn this bitch to the grave. Won't run from the past, we building the future, turning the page. Hustle for days, so to sleep for the week. I'ma grind till this run boy made a place for my people to speak. I've been feeling antisocial in my room. I'm feeling antisocial in my room.
So I just thought I'd show you a quick example. This isn't gonna be the setup because it's inside and I want it in a nicer spot. Growing some tomatoes, get them tomatoes growing. But I will actually be growing some tomatoes, so I don't know if you can see that too well. It's pretty fucking bright. It's Mars Hydro. Yeah, boy, let's do this.